shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
I hear shouting. Someone needs help.
Graduate Raven Guard could be inside. Don't just stand there. Push!
Hello! Can you hear me?
Fit in my pack.
Heat coming off that door. Opening it could spell trouble.
Thank you. Now, how the hell do we get out of here? Right. I'll try to keep up.
Gods are watching me.
Onward.
Something to ask. Be on my way.
We can talk when you get me out of here.
I'm ready.
What a day.
Come! I'm afraid proper thanks must wait.
Eager for battle.
Very well. With haste.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Seems like a good moment to talk. On my way.
devil.
I might.
I should speak up.
Fresh air. At last. Your boldness is a blessing. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet. Report to the manor and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The Council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through? Champion indeed. He's the invisible force holding Baldur's Gate together. Without him, the city faces collapse. In fact, I fear that may have been the intention of those who abducted him. Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Go. You should pick up the drow trail with ease. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist, to work.
Everyone. Miri!
Miri!
Where are you?
Should mind my step.